Today we wanted to have all bidding cities together to present the bidding book to the president, and it was an occasion for us to receive the book and also to have a final meeting before the final presentation that will be in November in Brussels too. And I must say that people were surprised because of course all the presentations were quite good, and of course each and every country knows that they have to fight versus other very strong candidates. But everything will be, we have two more months, and everything will be decided in November, nothing before. Well, based on the information we have received in the books, that will be analyzed by our technical people, by our director of the games, and based on the first analysis we will send a number of questions, and we will visit together with the president the different cities and try to get the answer to the questions. And based on this we will make a report to the executive committee of FISU on the 9th of November. A nice presentation with movie, with authorities and so on. And after that will be a closed session where we will vote for the cities that will organize the games in 19.
Okay, thank you.